My name is Chris, and we're here today with Just Deals, and we're taking a look at the Professional Shark Garment Steamer. You may recognize Shark, it's a name brand. You can find it in local places such as your Bed Bath & Beyond and other retailers. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the box and what's inside, and then we're going to go ahead and try it out on this really wrinkly background that I've got here. So stay tuned. Okay, so this is the box I just wanted to show you. Please excuse, it's a little bit messy here. I've already opened it and everything. But I just wanted to show you the box, and next I'll show you what I found inside. Okay, so the first thing I wanted to show you here is the attachments. As you can see, we have here on the left the hose, and then we have the two pieces of a pole, and this is kind of like a tripod stand where it expands, which sits on the actual steamer itself, and you can use it to hang clothes on while you steam. It's really convenient. This last part here is the actual steam head, or the steam brush. It's got the Shark name brand label on it, as you can see. And so all of this actually fits on the next part, the main body or base of the steamer, and here it is. Ta-da! This is the Shark Professional Garment Steamer, and we see a couple things here that distinguish it from other steamers. We have the large wheel set on the side there for movability. We have an on-off illumination, a light that does what it does best, it lights things. And we have two holes right here in the front, the ports. This one is where you're going to plug in the hose. The second one in the back is where you're actually going to plug in that tripod-looking stand that is actually going to adjust to your height and hold whatever it is you're steaming. And then in the back, of course, we have this quart, this tank, which already have water in it, and it's filled up. And so next, we're going to give this baby a try and see what it does. So we've turned it on, and now we're going to go ahead and give it a test. As you see, we have this hook fashion that you can hang your clothes onto while you're steaming. It also has this adjustable where you go up, down. And you always want to make sure that the hose is pointed up so the steam can rise from the top. That way the condensation doesn't leak out. This is the case with all steamers. So what we're going to do in order to test out to steam this handy-dandy background here, we're going to dim the lights a little bit so you can see the wrinkles a little bit better. And voila! Great, so you can see it's a little wrinkly here. Let's go ahead and check it out. That's a lot of work, but it paid off because we have this beautiful white pristine background now. So I'd like to thank you for watching this video. The Shark Professional Garment Steamer worked like a charm, and feel free to check out www.justdeals.com if you're interested, or our eBay site, and subscribe to the video. Thanks so much for watching. Till next time.